Hello! Today we're exploring the Botany Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. Let's take a look inside this exciting course. The full-color coursebook contains vocabulary terms, supply lists, and 13 scripted lessons. These easy-to-teach lessons use photographs, diagrams, activities, and videos to help bring botany to life. All of our science units are taught family-style, so you only need one of these course books to teach all of your children. The next component in the botany unit is the interactive student journal. There are two separate student journals, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. Both journals contain age-appropriate activities, games, and worksheets that go hand in hand with the lessons. This unit also has an optional but wonderful read-aloud book pack. These carefully selected books are great for families who want to explore further into the world of botany. This pack contains 3 books, Plant Hunters, Carl in the Garden, and The Good and Beautiful Flower Study. This book pack also comes with an exciting flower card game, which helps your children master the names of 40 different flowers. Your 7th and 8th graders may also enjoy reading the correlated book for older children, Trees and Their World. Let's quickly go through one of the lessons from this unit. At the top of the page here, you can easily find a list of any supplies you'll need for the lesson. You'll start this lesson off by watching a short video about redwood trees and then discussing the benefits of having trees in our world. Next, your students will complete the parts of a tree activity in their student journals and then perform an experiment to discover the difference between sap and resin. All the experiments can be watched on our website or app if you prefer. Next, you will learn 2 new vocabulary terms and then read and discuss a poem about an oak tree. Students will observe the growth of a plant from an earlier lesson and go on an optional nature walk to observe trees and make bark rubbings. The lesson ends with a reminder to parents to have older children complete the lesson extension in their student journals. Are you ready to nurture a love of plants in your children? Check out the botany unit from The Good and the Beautiful. Before I go, take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journals.